that's the one that he was walking away from. That he was all happy about being not hacked. So I'm just gonna let that one go.
At the bottom of the sea, in fact. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites?
Welcome to the
Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control? A society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
B-A-W-S. Boss.
I got my eye on all of them. Put out where I can see it.
Thank you.
my question is, how am I gonna lug this thing?
Does it look like it's a real bomb? It better. You got to put it on the core, past geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Well, that works.
Lord!
I tracked the problem that was blocking the tubes here, and you'll never believe where I ended up. The damn farmer's market, clear on the other end of Rapture. I fixed it right up and installed some new gaskets. Oof, what a mess. Anyway, the code is 0512 if you ever need to get back in there to do maintenance.
Or I can just hack it.
And what did it get me, huh?
Because that's what I do. That I'm trying to destroy his laboratory. He might at that. Alright, so that's hacked. Alright. Stop shooting now. Let's hack this. Happy.
yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death, Darkseid.
That's the word that I'm thinking of. Okay. That is a lot of angry.
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Maybe so, but you've been trying to kill me.
One of the rockets are making down there. If you search the core, there's only one more task to be done. Head on back to Ryan Chase and throw their circuit breaker. That will let you right into his place.
Bro. Guess. Go away, this thing tells us.
my physical defenses fall, you'll not defeat me. My strength is not in steel and fire, but in my intellect and will. You hear me, Atlas? Andrew Ryan offers you nothing but ashes.
I think now would be an excellent time to save before we head off into battle with Andrew Ryan. Step back just a bit.
In the end, all that matters to me.
Just realized I have tattoos of chains on my wrists.
All that matters to you.
When did that happen? Have I always had the tattoo of the chains on my wrist? Well, let's do this.
Break her neck for me. Break that.
that sweet puppy's neck. No, please. Break that puppy's neck. Would you kindly? No. No.
What the fuck? What the ever loving fuck?
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm. A family. An airplane. A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did
Pretty
that
sure.
airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man. Something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill? Or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in.
This seems like a massive trap.
Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit. Would you kindly? Stand. Would you kindly? Run. Stop.
Turn. Nah, this is not okay.
A man chooses. A slave obeys.
This is gonna hurt.
Kill!
What? I'm not doing that.
A man chooses!
What is going on here?
Obeys.
I don't understand.
Obey!
I just broke off a golf club in that dude's head.
Hurry now! Grab Ryan's genetic key! Now would you kindly put it in that goddamn machine?
Well, that could have went a lot better. Now, how do I break out of this mind control bullshit? There's gotta be some stuff. What do I need a rebind chamber for? There ain't nobody up here to hurt me. I should just pull it out and be like, yeah, laugh now, bitch. I think you're Fontaine. Oh look, he is.
Atlas kid never was. Sell it my line of work takes on a variety of aliases. Hell, once I was even a Chinaman for 6 months. But you've been a sworn, so I guess I owe you a little honesty. The name's Frank Fontaine.
I gotta say, partners in my life, but you, of course, the fact that you were genetically conditioned to bark like a cocker spaniel when I said, would you kindly, might have had something to do with it, but still, now as soon as that machine finishes processing the genetic key you just fished off Ryan, I'm gonna run Rapture tits to toes. You better pal. You know what they say? Never mix business with friendship. Thanks for everything, kid. Don't forget to say hi to Ryan for me.
Okay.
Kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy.
How about you go fuck yourself? I like that idea.
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow.
Oh, well.
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
Well, so apparently I've just been lied to for the entire goddamn game. What else is new? Can't carry any of that shit. That's so depressing. Well, let's switch to Nightfall and just light some people on fire, because I keep getting full of it. Atlas is a chode and a liar and a backstabber. Really?